guy's comment. Tonight he's being escorted to pitchers mound by two former Texas Rangers players from the 1970s. Seven-time Major League All-Star Al Oliver. And a member of the National Baseball Hall of Fame, Bernie Jenkins. And ladies and gentlemen, please welcome social impact leader, North Texas native, Dr. Opal Lee.